And I'd like to ask Margaret to come in now and recite or read the poem. Margaret, give her a round of applause.
We thought we would start tonight by taking you back to that night and giving some credit where credit is due. Martinsville, Indiana, flooded but on solid ground. The river runs the deepest yet, the dangers here much greater get. The shadows of our darkest hour, nature showing us her power. Trembling the masses roam, nothing left to call a home. Walking through the milky mist to drier land and needed rest. All night the waters pressured in. Dams tried to hold but could not win. The final straw broke fully through and sent hope down the river too. But just as swift as water came, the Lord pulled up the weak and lame. Where one was tired and one was lost, another helped lift burdens off. Brother and brother bagging sand, mothers leading family back to land, children toted on shoulders and arms, churches fell open to take in the swarms. The Coast Guard, police, and the firemen too joined arms and forces as one large crew, and worked the electric and gas and water were called, and they worked through the night to restore us all. And in the midst of this tragedy, the waters flowing so violently, the armor of the Lord intact, our town stood as one, and we fought right back. Remember, through the pain ahead, the truth is this, very simply said. On Christ, the solid rock, we stand. All other ground is sinking sand. All other ground is just sinking sand. God bless you, Martinsville.